Carnival Cruise Line has announced that the Sunshine is back in the Lowcountry, but that ship officially will begin trips out of Charleston once again in 2022. News 2's Kate Prestak is joining us now live on the News 2 roof. And Kate, you had the chance to speak with travel experts in the Lowcountry who say this is a giant step forward for this industry.
Yes, Sophia, the Sunshine will be back in the new year starting on January 13th. By then, it will have been 668 days since the cruise ship had passengers in the Charleston Harbor. Guests will be asked to complete an online questionnaire 3 days before their trip, and they must be fully vaccinated. Those who are too young to get the vaccine must get a COVID-19 test before, during, and after the trip. Travel experts tell me now is the best time to enjoy a cruise, as there's still limited capacity due to safety regulations. They also say since the announcement, bookings are up.
As soon as I got the email from Carnival last night, I immediately got out of bed. I was in bed for the night and started emailing some clients that I knew were waiting to hear that Charleston was opening back up. And this morning, that's all I've done. I've got 6 to 8 bookings this morning alone, just people excited to go back out of Charleston.
Coming up at News 2 at 5 o'clock, what the additional travelers will mean for Lowcountry businesses. For now, live in Mount Pleasant, I'm Kate Prestak, Count on 2.